That's what my heart says.
I wanna be with you always. You are my world in every place. It's the things that you do, and it's the smile on your face.
Okay. This is good. Hopefully the lighting is okay. What is up, you guys? I am back with a new video. I wanted to do a baby doll look for brown skin, darker skin, however you want to put it. So basically, I've been getting a lot of comments recently on both my Instagram as well as my YouTube about you guys saying that you love how I do these aesthetic looks for you guys, just because a lot of black girls aren't really at the forefront when it comes to these. We are out here doing it. There's a lot of us out here doing these looks and stuff, but I feel like the people that are the most popular that are doing it aren't really of darker skin or aren't really black. And I personally enjoy doing it, and I always thought of myself, I guess, naturally having this aesthetic, and I feel like, why not show it off and why not do a tutorial? It is almost midnight. It's like 10 minutes away from midnight, so I am filming this super, super late, but I have to get this done. Deck of Scarlet sent me their rose gold kit. So it has three different items in it for this monthly subscription. I'm gonna let you guys know a little bit about them. I'm also gonna show you some swatches of all of the items. So if you guys don't know what Deck of Scarlet is, they are a monthly subscription, and this whole thing is $29.95 a month. If you wanna try out new products that you haven't tried before that are full size, this is a really good brand to try out. I showed you guys my last video what they were all about, and you guys seem to love the products in that one. What I like about this brand is that every single month they have different categories. So last month, or I think the month before that, it was lipsticks, and then now this month they're doing eye products slash highlighters. This one is a liquid high shine eyeshadow, and basically it is super pigmented. I'm gonna put this all over my lid for this tutorial. It also comes with an all over highlighter, so you can use this for your brow bone, your cheekbones, your nose, anywhere where you need a good highlight. This is super creamy, and whenever I swatched it, I was like, holy crap, it's really pigmented. I also went ahead and I swatched this Longwear 2-in-1 liner. So basically it's got a smudger for it. Show y'all. This is a smudger at the bottom. And then they also have a side where it has the rose gold tip. So this whole kit costs $29.95. Basically, they are comparing it to Sephora prices. Like, one of these items in Sephora could easily be $20 or more. Also, I will be giving you guys a coupon code that is worth 30% off. If you use the code rose gold in all caps, you can get that off of this subscription box. So definitely go ahead and do that. It's worth it, in my opinion. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into this makeup look. We're gonna use all these items in this tutorial, and I hope that you guys enjoy it. I'm gonna use my Dr. Dewy Mandelic Acid Essence Drops first. I like the way it makes my skin look, and it acts as like a really good barrier. So I'm gonna use that. It's like a very thin serum. Okay, next I'm gonna use my No Pore Blend Primer from Touch and Soul. And because I'm not going anywhere, I'm not going to use my professional primer today. I'm just going to stick with just this and then go into the foundation.
That's what my heart says. I want to be with you always. You are my world in every place.
Okay, and then now I'm going to be going in with my concealers. Because I'm not going anywhere, I'm not gonna use my Tarte Shape Tape. I'm actually gonna use my Makeup Revolution Conceal and Defined. Okay, so I also got this new powder from Laura Mercier recently. I spent like 40 bucks on it. It was very expensive. I feel like it makes my skin, like, it just adds like a whole another level of softness to it. Wish I could find another one that would be more affordable for me personally because it is kind of expensive. Next, I'm gonna go in with this palette, sheer tint finishing powder from e.l.f. This is in light/medium. I just use this to put it underneath my eyes to like further brighten up everything. And this is also a very soft powder too. I think it's very good quality. I just feel like I wanted to try the Laura Mercier one and see how I would like it, and I really do like it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go in with my True Complexion palette from Black Radiant in medium to dark. Cause that is what my heart says. That's what my heart says. I wanna be with you always. Always, yeah. You are my world in every place. Oh, it's the things that you do. It's the things you do. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go into eyeshadow next. And now I'm going in with the rose gold liner. Probably gonna put this underneath my, or right at my waterline, just to like brighten up my eyes a little bit more. Ooh, this looks really pretty. Okay, so my liner's not straight, but that's fine. Okay, and now I'm gonna be going in with the All Over highlighter, and so I'm gonna be using this in places where you guys always see me use it in my nose, my cheekbones. I'm just gonna kind of like push it into my skin. Tremble with it. So pretty. Okay. Never gonna be alone. Cause with you, I'm finally coming home. I wanna be with you always. Cause that is what my heart says. That's what my heart says. I wanna be with you always. You are my— oh my god, I really, really like this. So I'm gonna go in and do my baby hairs again because they're kind of falling apart. It's the things that you do. And it's the smile on your face. And as time goes by. Yeah, so this is it for my tutorial. I wish I would have worn a different shirt, but honestly, I don't feel like changing, and I think that this still looks super cute with this look. Okay, but that's it for this video. Remember, you guys, go check out Deck of Scarlet. My eyeshadow turned out beautiful. The highlight looks really pretty. Everything looks really, really great. And again, another successful look thanks to Deck of Scarlet. They really did come through last time, honestly, so be sure to go ahead and check them out. I'm gonna put my 30% discount code down below. Again, if you use the code ROSEGOLD, you're able to get 30% off, and you can go ahead and try it out. I think it looks adorable. Oh, I'm gonna take some pictures too. I can't wait. I'm super excited. But yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Thank you to Deck of Scarlet for sending me this awesome kit. Again, all of these items that you use in this kit can be used for all over your face. But yeah, that's it for this video. I will talk to you guys later. Hope that you guys like it, and bye.